Hello, hi everyone, Christian here with Hybrid, and this is Project Forward Scroller. Now, Project Forward Scroller is a first-person platformer developed by Tobias Nylund, and it was made in 10 weeks as a school assignment, so let's see how that went. Hopefully, you know, the assignment went well. Let's check it out. This is powered by Unreal Engine 4. As you can see, it's like the basic character model. And although it's 3D, you can only move in two dimensions. You can't move right, left, nothing, you can't turn. So, it's a little bit weird, but it's okay. We do have a gun, so I always feel better if I have a gun. You can see in the upper left I have 100 health, 9 lives. Let's hold space to jump higher, yes, that is true. The game can be played with a gamepad, but I actually like how the keyboard works. It feels pretty good. So I would not have a problem with that. Alright, so here we have to shift and slide. There we go. That's some action pack right there. And what do we have here? Extra life. There are several extra lives placed around. Okay, these are freaking enemies, so let's shoot them down. You can just shoot like this. Or you can hold down and have a huge ball of fire and just, okay, miss with it, but you know, shoot and destroy something with one go. I'm just looking around, maybe I can find some more health, some more lives. Okay, so this one right here, actually wait, maybe I can go up there. Oh yeah, I can, but there's nothing here, never mind. These things come after you, so you kind of have to destroy them quick. Hey! Checkpoint! Checkpoint reached, so if I die, I'm gonna spawn from this place. Wait. Okay, that's good. Whoa, 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 careful. Careful. Run! Freaking platforms! Okay, wait. Alright. What you want? Die! That little block of spikes, I guess. I guess they're spikes. Oh, okay, wait, we have a turret right here. Die, turret. Nice. Anything around? I really like the blocks. I really like the texture on the blocks. It kind of feels like it's a Mario. Of course, it's not Mario, but, you know, kind of feels like that, and I like that. I like the texture. Okay, these are, by the way, gloves with health. You take them, but, you know, I'm full health anyway, so. Okay. So, let's go up here really quick. Okay, and come on. Oh, wait, I don't know why I went here, because I'm full health, but okay, I just went there. Kinda. Alright, what do we have here? Alright, so over here we have a platform that goes up and down. It's, yeah, see? That. Let's see, so when does it go down? Okay, wait, let's go here. And. Yes! We made it! We made it! And, okay, I'm just gonna fall down! Whew! Save point! Checkpoint! Wait for it. Die. Ah, crap! What the hell? Oh. Or I could just go through here, I guess. Can I go through here? No. Never mind. Those are enemies. Let's go back. Never mind. Wait. I need to go. Okay. Oh, crap. Fudge. Die! Thank you. Die. Alright. Whoa, careful, 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 careful. Because I don't want to lose health. Okay, that's good. I'm going to take that. Nice. Whoa. Alright, turret. Chillax. Jesus. Oh, crap. Missed. Okay, we're good. Is there anything around here that I can take? I don't see anything. I'm just checking. Wait, can I go up there? Oh, there's like five. No, that's too high. I think I can maybe jump four. What do we have here? Oh, another turret. Another freaking turret, man! Okay, anything up here? Just checking. Always checking. Okay, wait. Alright, that's good. Okay. Oh, there's a life down there. Wait. I'm gonna try and. Wait. Oh, fudge off. How the. Oh. Nice! Life is life. Na 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 na. Okay. Alright, so what do I need now is to go. Wait. I need to shoot this thing down. Oh, it's kind of, well, you're blocking it, so it's not exactly shooting. Oh, fuck off. Ow! I hit both of them. Damn it. That was not good. That was not good at all, and now I'm down here. Oh, come on, man. Jesus. Stay there. Jesus Christ. Come on. Ow, motherfudger! Oh, Jesus. Okay, that's not good. No, 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 no. Stay here. Stay here. I should go here. Oh. Careful. And. What's that? Oh. At least I got health. Okay. Whoa. Did I miss that health? No. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Just checking. Ouch. No. Are you kidding me right now? I fell all the way down here. Oh, come on, dude. Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, that should be better. Okay. I'll be fine. Okay, we're good. I just can't fall again. Okay, here we go. Careful. Is there anything here? No. Anything here? Jump! Whoo! Okay, this one's rough. This one's a tough one. Because you have to jump on this one, then you have to jump here, then you have to jump on this one, and then on this one, and then, fudge. it's a rough one. It's a really, really, really rough one. Oh, come on! Ah, I jumped off that, but apparently, you know, God forbid, you know, input would actually be, seen. Okay. Oh, come on. Yes! We made it! We made it! Yeah, baby, we made it. That's good. That was a rough one. That's a rough spot. Come on, dude. Whew, alright, okay. Okay, this one's tough. Because you have to go down. Okay. And then slide! Yay, we made it without dying. Well, without getting hurt, that's good. Alright. Wait for it. Nice. I see a little silhouette of some health. But I'm not gonna pick it up, because I'm full health right now, so. Anything here? No, just a huge wall. Just a huge block. This place really needs some, a save point. Oh, fuck off. Oh, what?! How the fuck did I get hurt twice?! Oh, come on, man. Jesus, that is so crap. Okay, so I need to come here. And I need to wait for it. Oh, I died. God, son of a damn it, bitch. I lost too much health in that thing. I lost way too much health there. I got hit twice. That's so stupid. That's so freaking stupid. Oh, see? Fuck off. Ah, oh, I got 13 again. Come on, man. Jesus. Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay, well, at least I can get this thing. I don't know how much health is gonna give me, but I knew I need to. Okay, 70. So that's like what, 40 health? Yeah, 40 health. Okay, now very important. I can't die here. I can't get hit here. Oh, fuck off, motherfucker! Okay. Okay. How about you die? Okay, thank you. Oh, I want that. Oh, fuck! No! Run! Yes! We made it! We made it! With 30 health, we done! End of the demo! Thanks for playing! You expect the boss, right? Well, actually, no, I did not expect the boss. But, yeah, that was it, everyone. That was Project Forward Scroller, made in 10 weeks as a school assignment at the Future Games School, built with Unreal Engine 4. Works pretty well, you know, it kind of feels like a, well, it is a school assignment, it kind of feels like a prototype, you know, like, you know, something that you'd build just to see the mechanics working, and then you'd change, you know, the character, you know, the player's model, and maybe the weapon too, and, you know, make it all your own a little bit, you know, different textures, different stuff, but, you know, as a school project, I think it works really well. The mechanics are pretty solid. It's still weird to see all this in 3D, and you can only move in 2D. Usually when you have games like this, like, you know, all degrees of freedom, so you can go whenever you want, so it takes maybe a little bit to, you know, to get used to it, but it's cool. So check it out. It's available on itch.io for Windows. It's free. You know, if you want a little challenge, if you want to see someone else die trying to make a jump, or, you know, get lasered in the face, then check out Project Forward Scroller. It's available, as I mentioned, on itch.io. Just see the link in the description below. Thanks so much, everyone, for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up real quick. And if you like what I do here, consider subscribing. That would be actually immensely, immensely helpful. If you could subscribe, tell other people about the channel. Just spread the word. Check out the back catalog. I have over, let's see, 1,940 videos. So there's loads and loads of games that you can discover on the channel. And what else? Oh, you can also support me by, well, using the methods in the description. Either the creator tag for the Epic Games Store, the Humble Store link, all of those help. They cost you absolutely nothing. So if you can, please consider checking those methods. You know, just, you know, take half a minute, look over them, and, you know, if you can, help me out so we can keep doing this for a very, very, very long time. Thanks again, everyone, for watching, and until the next time we see each other, have an awesome day!